Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to repair videos and photos on Mac with Wondershare Repairit. In part 1, I will show you how to repair damaged videos. Choose Video Repair from the sidebar and click on Add button to add one or multiple corrupt videos. After adding the corrupt videos, the interface shows the information of corrupted videos, such as file name, file path, file size, video watching time, video resolution, and the filming camera. Once finishing choosing all the videos that need to be repaired, right-click on Repair button to initiate the process. Wait patiently till the process completes. When the videos are successfully repaired, you can preview the whole video by clicking on the Preview button or Video Thumbnail. Once confirmed that the repaired videos meet your expectation, you can save the videos to a desired path, but do not save the videos where the videos get corrupted. And you may be bothered that your videos fail to be repaired. In the case, you can try Advanced Repair. Click on Advanced Repair. The software will automatically analyze the corrupted videos and try to provide a video sample from the cloud database intelligently. If the corrupted video cannot match a sample video from the cloud database, you need to add a sample video. A sample video is a good playable video created by the same device or the same formats. After adding the sample video, click Next to proceed. Wait patiently till the software finishes checking the sample video, and then press on Repair button to go ahead. When the videos are successfully repaired, you can preview and save the repaired videos. Well, you must master the steps to get your damaged videos repaired. Now let's come to part 2, how to repair corrupted photos. Choose Photo Repair from the sidebar. Then click Add button to add one or several corrupted photos that need to be restored. After adding the corrupted photo, the interface will show the information of the corrupted photos, such as file name, file path, file size, file resolution, and the filming camera. If you have added all the broken photos that need restoration, press Repair button to proceed to the repair process. Wait patiently until all the photos are repaired. Then you can preview the photos by clicking the Preview button or the Photo Thumbnail. There might be multiple repair results of different resolutions. You can save all the repaired photos at one time or save the most satisfied one from the preview interface one by one. What if your photos get severely corrupted and fail to be repaired? Then try Advanced Repair. Choose Advanced Repair option. A window will pop up requesting you to add a photo sample. A photo sample is a good and openable photo created by the same device or with the same formats. After adding the photo sample, right-click Repair, and then you can get the photo repaired. And you can preview and save the photos as you like. That's it, the whole instruction for video and photo repair. Thanks for watching.